Hello, everybody, and welcome to my channel. My name's Andrew. Today, we're checking out One Piece Episode 2. I'm finally going to see what they decided to do with Buggy. I know Jeff Ward's playing him. I've only seen him in one other show, which is S.H.I.E.L.D. And he was good in that, so let's check it out. Give this video a like. And just a reminder, I've seen all the anime, and I'm fully caught up on the manga. But I won't be doing any spoilers for the future. But I probably will be talking about the anime a lot. But just kind of comparing scenes in East Blue Saga. Because I think we're only getting up to Arlong Park. But anyway, with all that said, let's get into the show.
What do you know about devil fruits?
They don't taste very good.
He still ate the whole thing.
All I know is that the gum gum fruit is worth more than all of Shanks' treasure. And I ate it, so that makes me worth more.
Okay. There's a bit of logic for you.
A few months? Are you going after the Lumbies?
Yeah, as soon as we resupply.
When will you be back?
Okay. I don't think it ends up going for the One Piece. But I actually don't know much about what happens to Shanks after he leaves.
You'll make a pretty good team.
Is it open yet?
And can you please give me some quiet
and some space?
Hey! Oh.
Hey. It's not cool. Don't mess with my hat.
Why do you care so much about that old thing anyway?
You got a little bit serious there for a second?
This is a map to the Grand Line.
The Grand Line. Ah, the Grand Line is just right. Where is it exactly?
He has no idea what he's looking at.
The seas are divided into four quadrants. East Blue. Land that circles the globe. It's called the Red Line.
Alright, here's the explanation for people who don't know. The
reason no one's found it in 22 years is that it doesn't exist.
Can't wait to see the look on your face when we find it.
One day they'll find it. Hopefully. What are you doing? Okay. Some actual quick thinking by Luffy. I don't think he's ever done anything like that in the anime. Oh, that's cool. Gonna get a new One Piece opening every episode.
They didn't take my hat.
Yeah, small blessings.
It's only valuable to him. No one's even gonna think to steal it.
We don't need to fight. I can talk to them, pirate to pirate.
That won't work.
Yeah, that's not gonna work.
I'm a different kind of pirate.
Pirates are pirates. There's only one kind.
There's only one kind of pirates. Bet you she's never seen any kind of pirates like this before. Oh, yeah. Prisoners. I just got a flash of Sweet Tooth performing on these shows in the show Twisted Metal.
Oh, where was the dancing lion?
Yeah, where's the big lion? It's gotta be around here somewhere.
I bet everyone in the East Blue knows who you are.
What did you just say?
Just that everyone knows who you are.
Knows!
Oh, okay. I was wondering what happened then. You said the word nose.
Making fun of my nose?
Well, I wasn't.
Yeah.
But now that you mention it, it hasn't for real.
He's very sensitive about his nose.
Steal that map from old Axe Hand, moron!
It actually looks like a real nose there.
That I was upstaged by three little nobodies who stole it from right out under my nose. No! It's in my head now!
Wait, what if I have something else to offer you? Something more valuable than the map. What if I give you a new freak for your crew?
Well, this is very... Gives up, Luffy.
Hey!
She's dipping. She's already gone.
Oh my god.
Oh, this is a shot in the trailer. I thought it was a shot of her. In the trailer, I thought it was a shot of her home village.
What did you do to their town? You destroyed everything!
Not everything. I let them keep their hands.
Oh, these are the townspeople. I wonder if they're going to show a version of Chi-Chi. Hey.
Who's that?
Captain Morgan's still in charge around here? That's very different from the anime.
Nearly enlisted.
Just this morning, sir.
Make no mistake, sir. I won't rest.
I just realized he's wearing his dog cap on.
I think I can get us out of here.
You mean get yourself out of here?
That's fair, but I'm going to need you to trust me.
Just like a thief to lie to my face and ask me to believe her. Better work faster.
Stretching him out.
You can stretch me all you want. I can do this all day.
Yeah, he can stretch pretty far. And I don't think it hurts him many stretches. It's kind of a pointless torture method for him.
You knew Shanks?
Ginger, three scars, left eye. We served together on a pirate crew when we were about your age. For a time, I even thought we were friends. Until he betrayed me.
What if they're going to show a little flashback of him and Shanks on the ship? That'd be cool to see.
Stretch him until he breaks.
Please, don't make me do this.
I
invite you!
Is that the mayor? He looks pretty much exactly like him.
Hey, kid! You want to get tall fast?
Like creepy. Oh, knocked his head off.
Hi.
Well, well.
Interesting
Looks
way to.
Like we have something else in common.
How did he do that? That's an interesting way to show off his power. That looks cool.
I need more time. Keep him talking.
I don't talk, I hit things.
That's true. This dude. I was wondering if they're gonna bring in the unicycle. Hopefully he fights with it too.
I've been thinking about you for years. But how you killed my brother.
Okay, that's interesting.
For weeks through the swamplands, day and night, never relenting like some kind of demon.
Is this new information? Something they created for the show? I don't remember this at all if it was in the anime.
Cut off his head. You stuffed it in a bag all for a few buried. Okay, that does sound like me.
Yeah. Feels like the caravan body parts in his bag.
Come in, cadet. Have a seat.
Yes, sir.
That looks so weird. I love it.
Isn't that right, Bogart?
Yes, sir. One that seems to be lacking at this particular base.
This dude's got more screen time in this show than he has in the anime ever.
What's going on?
I thought the shithole was supposed to be popular.
Bloody Mount Bennett's.
You can spill a drink on me and I'll let it slide. Don't you ever threaten my friends.
Okay. That's an interesting way to do it. Yes. Just sipping on his drink. Nice. Beating him with a turkey leg.
Never. Why not? Ah, God. Join me, and you can serve the man who will become the king of the pirates.
That's never gonna happen.
And when I have that map, I will find One Piece. And then everyone will know my name.
Luffy's never gonna serve anybody. He wants to be free too much for that. Oh, there it is. Whoa, what just happened? Is that how they're gonna do it? It looks scary, dude. Looks good too.
Get lost.
I wonder if they can explain that in this season or not. They'll probably leave it to explain it a bit later. Oh yeah, look at his arm.
It's your own. It's my fault. It's all my fault.
It's only an arm. I'm just glad that you're okay.
Guess I got a bit surprised by the sea beast.
That simpleton in a straw hat. Don't tell me you actually believe in him.
I don't need to. He believes in himself.
That he does.
Don't turn around.
Choking him out one-handed.
What's the plan?
Hopefully we get a sword fight with those two. Oh, okay. That's interesting.
Where are my friends?
She's good with that staff.
My hat.
They're both going after their treasure.
Let's see what you got.
Yep, that's cool. Zoro's not going to be able to beat him. His power looks cool in live action.
Chop, chop, cannon! Oh.
He got the hat. Packing his pieces away.
What have you done to me?
Cut your dentist's ice.
Will never be yours. You're that's just hilarious. Sad, lonely little boy wearing an old man's hat.
They actually did it.
Gamagam!
Whoa! No! Wait!
Bazooka!
Oh! Hits him with the bazooka. Just like the enemy.
Let's get out of this clown show.
Still, one more thing we have to do.
He's gotta free the people.
You are new captors.
What?
You're a pirate, aren't you?
I'm a different kind of pirate.
Nami taking notice.
The men and women of this base have not failed the Marines. But their leadership has.
Okay. That's strung up, Captain Morgan.
But we cannot win if we do not take away their dreams.
And that you can never do. Choo-choo.
We don't have much.
We didn't get to see the big line this episode.
Of our gratitude. You needed more than we do.
And we didn't get the fight scene between Zoro and Kabaji. Kabaji.
For your hospitality and the food and the drink. We'll savor it as long as we can.
And with lucky Roo, that should be about 3 hours.
There's the mayor. I think that's the first time we've seen him in the show. He didn't even say anything.
His hat's the most precious thing I own. It means the world to me. And I want you to take it.
No.
When we meet again, you can give it back to me. But only after you become a great pirate. That'll be our promise. Be good, Luffy.
That scene almost got me to cry then. Especially with the kid crying.
Is every day going to be this crazy with you?
Zoro loves it. Little chance to stay.
You can tell them I have the map.
She's got a little mobile version of it. She's got a hand-free one. I don't think I've seen one like that before. That's interesting. We get a little glimpse of what she's up to this early on. I'm thinking we're going to see Along a bit earlier than what we did in the anime. Because in the trailer we saw him at Baratie, but maybe we see him a bit earlier. And now we got Garp on Luffy's trail, which didn't happen in the anime. And we also got Buggy being blasted off. So I wonder if we'll see him again. We might see a little bits and pieces of him later on in the show. No pun intended. It also depends on how far Season 1 goes up to. But with the Buggy stuff, I really like Buggy and how his Devil Fruit powers played out in live action. I liked all that kind of stuff. But they did change a lot from that little arc in the anime. I feel like we got a lot less from his pirate crew in this episode. Like, we didn't get anything from the Lion Tamer and his lion. And Cabbagey didn't even have a sword fight with Zoro. But they did make up a backstory for him and Zoro, relating to the death of his brother, which I don't think was in the anime at all. So maybe we see Kabaji again. There seemed to have built up a rivalry between him and Zoro in this episode, but they didn't have him fight, which is strange. But instead, they had Zoro just take him out with ease. I put him in a headlock. So we'll see if Kabaji comes back. But next episode, we should be off to a Super Village next episode. So we get to meet Usopp. That's going to be a lot of fun meeting Usopp in his village. So now I'm interested to see how they're going to do his storyline, considering how they changed Buggy's storyline. So I'm just going to get straight into it. So if you made it this far in the video, thanks for watching. Give this video a like, leave a comment and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.